Okay. I hate this game. Alrighty. Let me just go ahead and get the hate out of my system. This game sucks. Everything about this game is freaking scary, and I hate how scary this game is. Yada, yada, yada. And all that good stuff. Okay. It's been so long, I don't even know where I came from. Can we chill with the music? How we doing, stream? How everyone doing? You know what I'm saying in the chat. Oh my goodness, we got a battery. I was gonna cry. No, I didn't mean to reload that battle. Oh my. I'm just literally the dumbest. Y'all doing good today? You know what I'm saying? How is he doing? Alright, you got it. Y'all heard that don't hurt me, right? We all heard that. You know what I'm saying? I just need to make sure we're all on board, totally not wasting time. Okay, let me go ahead and lock in because we finishing this game tonight, to be real. Okay. Another battery. Talk to me nicely. Ain't no way I'm going there. Are you serious? How the hell am I supposed to? I don't like going downstairs. You know what I'm saying? Like the African American is saying, what the freak are we doing going downstairs? Yo, tee up. We just getting batteries on deck. Talk to me nicely. What the hell? Homie's in the timeout corner, you know what I'm saying? I respect that. I respect it. Hell no. F all that noises. Freak all that freak. I don't want to be here no more. Wait, where the hell did this dude go? There was a dude right there. We just locked in at this point. We just locked and we locked. Listen, if you ain't locked in, then I don't know what you're doing. You know what I'm saying? Okay, yes, we're going upstairs. Are you freaking serious? Looks like this is gonna be useful. Yo, where the hell am I supposed to go? Like, I guess I gotta go out there. No, I'm not. Okay. Well, isn't this just amazing? Huh? Country road, take me home to the place I belong. Can I go outside? This BS of the max. Like, this game's amazing now. I'm gonna check downstairs one more time. Let's see if I'm still playing with Peek of the Blue Corner. Yes. Hey, we get it. Okay, remember, we already went through that area, so. Let's go down here. Alright, that's the laundry room. We already went through. Yeah, this is where. And that's where the broken stairs were. Huh. We might have needed that. Documents. The paperclip provides a mean of obtaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical service of the Department of the Army, Navy, and the Air Force. Project 63 is primarily a denial force. Organization as a desirable feature, destining their service to potential enemies. All right, bet. They crouch on a sleeper's chest and crush their breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed in his feet. The name Maria gives the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but it has been known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipple. What the freak is wrong with this demon? This demon needs Jesus. Yeah. I'm just being real. If I lose all my batteries on this stupid level, then we're done with this game. Oh, cap. Because this game looks to be a freaking troll. Are you serious? I don't even want to talk about it. Alright, which one are we going? Left or right? Oh, well, that door's closed, so I guess the left. Laundry and shit needs three fuses. Yo, what you doing over here? You got bullied? Dang, my fault, gangy. Drive in the nails. Some BS is finna go down. I just feel it. What the freak is that? Okay. No. Close the door in your face, you punk. Suck my balls. I'm gone. Go. Stop breathing so hard. Chill. It ain't that deep. Chill. Shut the hell up. Oh, you're coming towards me. Hey, freak you. Yeet. Invite the wall rider. I don't like this. BS to the max level is going off right now. Like, no cap. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Something's just telling me some BS is gonna go down. I literally hate this ASMR of a breathing session that I'm hearing right now. almost just dropped and I almost screamed. Just because I freaking almost dropped. What the freak is that? Okay. We're all good in the hood, right? My homie came out like tickling me Elmo. Homie said some Elmo's world. Like, what the freak? Get back. Don't do it. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? Juking this dude? Yo, you don't see me. Homie is literally spawn camping. Alright, I'm gonna have to break this dude's ankle. So at this point, I'm gonna have to break him. Come on, come on, come on.
Who's there?
Come on, come on, I'm finna break your ankles. Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready to rumble. Suck my balls. Come on, go, go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I do not like this game, bruh. This is too much. You freaking spawn camping punk. Like, how, you know what I'm saying? Like, how he gonna just, freak. I hate this game, that's kept. It's like no game scary. That's like my first ever scary game like playing. I never claimed to hate a game so many times. The only reason why I stayed to this game. You literally gotta be kidding me. Like, ain't no freaking way. Sorry, I'm gone. I literally, I hate this game. I hate it. What the freak? What am I supposed to do? What the freak is this game? I need to calm down. I'm over here freaking trying my heart. And this stupid body. They're just gonna freaking drop. Why is homie being so, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Now we just gotta think, if the body went down. So stupid! Okay. Oh, the freaking one room. Yes, it is. Super cute. Pick you. Stop breathing so hard, fool. Dang, I got some jeans on that I'm over here hugging against the wall. Ain't no way. Are you? What the hell? Like that boy, like that one verse was saying, oh, God is good. So how the hell am I supposed to get out? You know what I'm saying? Do I have to climb these? Yo, my IQ is crazy. I ain't gonna lie. My spidey senses is telling me that there's gonna be a jump scare incoming. Yo, could we get like 4K cameras? Like, I'm sorry. They're telling me I'm a journalist and I got this trash camera. Oh, you can suck, man. So that thing down. I just said we got to left. I think that's the right. Go left. Because whenever I'm right, there's nothing left. But whenever I'm left, I was never right. I forgot who's made that, but I just thought about that. Is. I ain't taking no credit. What the freak? Oh, y'all got it. Stupid freaking twins. Ew. Ain't no way. Are you freaking serious? No, no. The camera. You dumb son. I don't care about the camera.
Oh.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. We're dead. We're dead. We're literally dying. We're dying. Some go. Bro. No, no, I'm cheating. I don't care. I'm cheating. I'm cheating. I'm cheating. I'm cheating. What? Wait, I already am? Yo, you telling me I gotta go back down there to... I'm dead. Something just says I'm gonna die. Freak all that noise. I'm a G, you hear me? I'm a G. And I ain't scared of nothing. I might have been scared of the dark when I was a kid. But I ain't scared no more. I ain't scared no more. Cause I'm the boy of the boat. And you know I got a boat. Call me Lil Yachty, cause you know I'm gonna float. I ain't gonna drown, cause I ain't no clown. I ain't no clown. So I'm gonna keep on pushing. And I ain't talking about pee. Cause you know I'm always looking. Out around the corner.
No, what the freak? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Okay, okay. I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared. I was just a vocal test. I was just vocally testing my vocals. Mm-hmm. Could I get a 10-4, Roger Dodger? 10-4. Over and out. I ain't scared. I ain't ever scared. Look at this stupid camera. Hello.
I cracked it. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ain't no. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm gone. Big Rex. I'm home. Said I'm hot now. I'm gone. Said it wouldn't be. They was wrong. Shoot. I'm gone. You hear me? You hear me? Shoot. They call me Young Homie Quan back in my day because I was a young homie that knew how to Quan. You hear me? Shoot. Shoot. Skirt. Hit a right. Took a left. Run around the corner. Oh, we dead. Oh, this is how I go.
I bet. Talk to me nicely. Talk to me nicely. I got juice for days. I got juice for days. Ah! They call me Allstate. They call me Allstate. I don't know where to go.
What the freak?
What am I supposed to do? Episode of that one site, if you know what I mean. Like, hell nah, bro. You telling me?
Nah.
Bet, I'm gone. Freak all y'all. I'm gone.
Everybody, shut your mouth.
Everybody, hey. Everybody, hey. I took a left because I was never right.
Oh, wait, I gotta climb. Climb, dang it. Oh, my goodness. I almost peed myself. Psych. Wait, I gotta go down here? Oh, okay. My ankle. Listen, Beanie both know.
Only one way out. Only one way.
I bet. I'm just gonna be real. I don't trust your arm slice.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I'm a G from the underground. Yeah. Alright. From the underground, and you know I'm pushing. They got moto. They done got moto up in here. Something tells me Matomoto's gonna come through that door, and as soon as he does, I'm hitting this door, and I'm juking him, you hear me? Oh, I'm done. Oh, I'm done. This is the end of the story of a young man. This is the end of a story. Of a young brother. As long as Matomoto just minds his own business. You ain't see crap, Matomoto. Don't see nothing. Back up. 6 feet. 6 feet. Yeah. How the hell am I supposed to juke this dude? F it. You only live once. YOLO. GG's. Why the hell did I have to close it so hard? I'm gonna get smoked on the toilet. Can I at least lock the door? PGGs. Chill.
What the f- Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, bro. They literally got Moto up in here. What the hell am I supposed to do with all that? Like, look at him. He on one. He over here think that he Ray Lewis. He low-key could be Ray Lewis. I'm joking. This Moto cool looking dude.
Sometimes you just gotta calm down. You just gotta reassess the situation. He's gonna sit here until we see him pass after he comes up in here. Gotta think smarter. Because we know exactly, we know his location. We are eSport Pro, scary game players, horror game, all that stuff. We are on a team, Bolt. I'm joking, I'm not sure if it's eSport or something like Bolt, so I'm not sure if we sue you or anything like that, you know. You know what I'm saying? Camera keeps on bugging out. We're gonna have a problem. BS, I feel it. He's gonna come around the corner. Just like how he sucker punched me that one time. Like, homie straight up, like, didn't even, like, ask if he can punch me. He just straight up said, BINK! Like a straight Molly Walk, you know what I'm saying? Shoot. Okay. We're just waiting for him to come this way. As soon as you do that, we're bolting. Literally. The power. Look at your teeth. Homie really took me to a whole nother level. Why doesn't he go to the left? So it confuses me. Go to the freaking left. Going to the stupid left. Okay. Next time he comes, we're just booking it. I don't even care at this point because this dude's low-key camping like a punk. You know, in my esports of gaming career, I have never experienced getting spawn camped like this. This is very unusual of their rotations and all that stuff, and I am a pro rotator in horror games. That's how you win. So just gotta learn how to rotate. Move with the flow. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's get rid of it. Right here. Talk to me nicely. Yeah. He ain't even really got a nose.
Climb.
Ooh, I'm too smooth with it, boy. I tell you what, they call me DJ Yemi. Big boy can't touch this dude. Leave your body. So see if there's like any like that. Batteries or anything over here. So we look here, yeah, I need a battery. Spiders.
I hope that we're so near the end of this game. I don't think my heart can take anymore.
I'll probably enjoy this, so this is like free for me.
Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay? Coming!
It would not be a stupid scary game if you couldn't just freaking...
Bro, those breathing noises make... Dude, I'm literally telling you, bro. I'm literally straight up telling you that's exactly how it is. Jeez. Okay. Oh, I was about to say, what the hell am I about to have to do? Some parkour? Okay, jump. Drop down, fool. Oh, man. Jump. Okay. My homie be giving a free ASMR session while I'm trying to unlock it. What you gonna do? Oh, that is disturbing. Yeah, keep playing. Oh, no, never mind. You got it. I'm telling you, homie, it's goofy.
BS level, BS level. BS level increasing.
Wait, where the hell this fool go? Bruh, dude was right behind you. Oh, I would have screamed. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, I would have probably, like, broke my mouse. I need to stop, like, whenever I get scared, grabbing my mouse. What the freak?
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
Okay.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
Yeah, why not?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient.
Mm-hmm.
More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
So I'm able to turn
You're
into like a super
saiyan. Experiment needed
proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Not something. Right.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Snitch, homie. Speak. What a cliffhanger. L movie. L script. What is it? Rotten apples. 1 out of 100 on the rotten apples. That was a terrible move. Oh, wait. Are they replaying? They ain't L movie. We finna do some reviews up on this movie. Pick this. I ain't gonna do it. L freaking movie. L script. I want a refund. No cap. Get the. Ain't.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
You scary punk. Why I gotta do all the hard work? Actually, I wanna go this way. L script. Battery? But no battery? Okay. Why do they always have me in the freaking dark in this game? Country road. Please help my soul. Cause this game is so scary. Listen, I ain't playing Outlast 2. This is the only Outlast game I'm getting out of me. Let's already watch out. What the freak is wrong with you? Hey, open the door. What? He just shut the door. He said, and then closed. What? Yo, what the hell is that? Oh, he just dipped off. Oh, he really hit me with the, like if this was a TikTok or something. Shouldn't turn this trash movie off anyway. Don't you dare laugh at me. Keep it pushing. somehow the strongest man ever. I know my African arm would have dislocated if I would have tried that. The rocks probably would have as well. The hell? How are you going? Turn the stupid trash on me. Okay, yeah, my battery's low. Did I just come? What? Got me doing a maze. What was the point of going over here? Ain't no way I'm jumping up and launching over here. Oh. I don't want to talk about it. Okay, so we got the key for 34. Where the hell is... I don't know. Maybe the floor downstairs? Maybe possibly? I keep don't remember. Let's see if he's still... He is. Scary talk. Oh, someone's there. Yeah, someone's on the... Over there. I think it's Mata Mata. He ain't catching me lacking no cap. You ain't see me? You're blind. I ain't blind. Everything. All the main. You freaking punk! Close the door on me one more again and I promise you. The elevator's gonna be tough. Hey, y'all know I'm a chef, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got nothing in the fridge, I guess. I don't know. They got an RP. I ain't got nothing to roleplay. Talking about five in roleplay. Nothing more. Y'all take that out of the contest. Be fighting. Alright. Ooh, a battery. Hold on. The arm attached. I'm Slice! You don't really look like Father Mario, though. Okay. I got your underwear on, so I ain't... Let's go to the other side. Oh. Get the freak! Yo, my IQ level is crazy. I ain't even kidding. Serious, my boy. I just dumb. I didn't mean to do that. You know what I'm saying? I respect your doors. I respect everything. What the hell's the game? Oh, I guess if I'm like, you know, screwed, you know, I'm scared or something. You know, someone's coming after me. I hit one of those. It's an escape route. Ask for death. Maybe. I might be a pussy ass. As long as I don't end up getting a headache because how freaking scary this game is. I'll let me get one of these. Hey, you keep praying, homie. I ain't mean to disrespect your prayer. Not even close. Nah, I ain't closing the door just in case I get a quick route. Let me go ahead and open this up just in case as well. I got any batteries in these rooms that y'all be praying? Hello? Y'all ready to like die? Like y'all getting ready for death? What is on y'all praying? No, nightmare mode? Freaking freak. Oh, I was about to say, what in the... The laws of physics. Exactly. In the laws of physics, there's really no way to be able to do it about it. That would be so wet. God needs sinners. It's more that he don't like sit. He closed the door. Exactly. 100%. BS is gonna go down, but I think we beat the game.
Am I ready? You are.
We're 1 hour in the stream.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death.
Should I stay here, or do I just keep moving?
And here
I just
it keep is. Pushing? You will watch and record my death, my resurrection.
What if I just, like, you know?
And together, we will be free.
Oh, I can't? Oh, yes, I can.
You are no longer in any danger.
Okay.
I fixed the elevator.
Uh-huh.
It will take you to freedom.
Then I'll
record
stuff.
All of us be free.
As long as I'm free.
Now, my son.
Uh-huh. Oh, you're burning him. Moto, big boy, needs to get the freak away from me. I was literally about to say, where the hell Moto go? Come on, baby. Yo, we got Hall of Fame, ankle breakers. I'm gone. Ankle breakers, Hall of Fame. To the left. Close the door. Where do I go? Over here. Oh, yeah. Yep, it's right here. Climb. Okay. Run. Drop down. We gone. Freedom. You clutched and I kicked you. Fool. Clutched or kick. I am the clear winner. You spawn camping punk. Open sesame. Are you? I'm finna all F4. Yo. Nah, I'm dying. At this point, let me die. I'm gonna uninstall. I'm leaving that uninstalled. Oh wait, okay, that's my nice. I swear if my game freaking crashes. Oh, this was where the freaking Knight Rider killed all those security guards. Homie, I literally did all the tasks that you wanted me to do. Can I be free now? A block. Jeez. This is what happens when you say Bloody Mary in the mirror. No cap, no cap, no cap, no kizzy. What the freak is going on in Miami? Adam, what's going on, bro? This is an L moment right now. I look, he wanted to kill. What ain't going on? Exactly. What ain't going on in Miami, bro? Yeah, let me be free. Let's read documents. Billy's Dream. Another interesting conversation. Yeah, we in Area 51. Conversation with Billy this morning. He says he's been talking to Dr. Winicky again for his therapy in the white place. Why gotta be white? I'm disturbed by the fact that his delusions have only gotten worse with the medication. In any case, his dead doctor friend is filling his head with more German folklore. Apparently, the only thing that can kill the wall rider are the vampiric butterflies vomited from a demon called home. The butterflies suck the breath from the people's lips and drink the blood from their nipples. They can also take the form of a upright pigs or sick dogs, so Billy's got that going for him. You mentioned Billy talking about mother's tattoos before. But she has about that next time we get out of them. Breakups by law. I'm going to look online and see if there's any actual bias. In German folklore, Billy's making this garbage up from a whole cloth. Would love to compare notes sometime when they mind doing over a glass of. Ooh. They flirting. Watch those hands, Reagan. Really? I effing. Dang, that's effing. Man, I cried. How ignorant art thou? I. In thy pride of wisdom, cease you not. What? Is he saying I broke from the house of anger and disturbed and retired to meditate on some death? My 14th autopsy. I'm sorry, no signs. No sleep. Tired, doubting my judgment, will submit another request for leave that may suggest hanging less theories of a senile Nazi and moving towards using a simpler mechanism. Engine based on what the freak will definitely suggest a harsher chemical security killed patient 921 after he overcame enough tranquilizers. What the freak? Therapy is interacting with our chemical restraint in a counterproductive. So y'all making the Winter Soldier at this point is what I'm reading. Oh, I forgot about the notes. We have. Let's get it. Country road. Let me be free. Cause this game. Hell no, you're too. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. I'm gone. I'm gone. Nope, nope, the wall rider BS is right behind me. And I ain't going out like a punk. What the? I hate you. 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 We're gonna fight. We're gonna fight. I don't even care at this point. We can fight. Yes, yes, kill him. Yes, die. Die. Yes. Oh my god, jeez. Jeez. Oh my god. Yo. Oh my, I'm happy, but yeah. Over here, please.
Try to explain.
This BS.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left.
Yeah, open it.
Because of Billy.
Billy? Who's Billy?
I'm his father.
Yeah, Lily, I almost got smoked.
He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents?
I don't know, probably life.
It warns of a nanohazard.
Nanohazard?
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades, but never mastered. Murkoff
discovered
in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules. But through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body.
No way.
It was foolish and wrong to
control
it. To use madmen to make something so strong.
Facts, facts.
You have to stop him to murder Billy.
Billy?
Turn off his life support.
Life support?
His anesthesia.
Anesthesia?
You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives.
So I gotta go confirm kill. We're playing kill confirmed. Why don't you do this? Why I gotta do your hard work? So you're goofy. Oh, he must have done that then. Billy! Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Hey, hey, hey. Billy, where are you? Na 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 na. Hey! Na 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 na. Oh. He can barely move. Exactly. Shoot, he might as well just run into his dead body then. Hey, hey, hey. Goodbye. That is disturbing. Hey, might be a battery. Battery? Yes, no, maybe so. This is so disturbing. This camera could freak off. Oh, it's tweaking. I'm going to the right. Oh, my battery uses stuff. Maybe, so. I think, I hope. What the freak was I supposed to do? Yo. What was I supposed to do? You know what I'm saying? I don't know if it was right there. I just thought we was chatting or something. Billy says, "Get out of my room!" Do you have a wristband?
Oh, that thing is quick as hell. Yo. You quick, young blood. You quick, young blood. You quick. Haha. Stupid ghost. I'm pretty sure he's right behind me. Young blood. Open sesame. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm on a t-shirt. Oh, I'm gonna be on a t-shirt. He's right behind me, isn't he? Climb. Should have put me on the t-shirt. Yeah, around freaking 2. This time I make him out like a fool. Make him look like a goofy little fool. Cause you know what I'm doing. What the hell am I supposed to do that door? Try to wear you behind? Yeah, jump scare incoming. Pre-scream incoming. This whole time, isn't he? Oh, he's right behind me, isn't he? Oh, he's right behind me, isn't he? Oh, he's right behind me. Yep. Mm-hmm. I just feel it. I just feel it on my bones. Squeeze. He's right behind me. He's right behind me. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone. I run those laps. I run those laps. I close the door. Slam it. Go. 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 I run. Oh, I'm stuck with him. Ain't no way. We see my dad die. You got a key on you? I don't care. At this point, we just speed run to the end of this game. I ain't even stopping. I just want this game over. Dope with a tab. Lab, no. Yeah, no cap. No cap. No kizzy. Just trying to kill Billy real quick.
Billy? It's time to stop playing Minecraft. Okay? Just gonna, you know, get the last game going.
Wait, why is it?
You know.
Homie is in love. Said turn off this stuff, right? I'm pretty sure. Okay. Okay. By the way, this was right there. Turn off the valves for the light. Okay. How am I supposed to, you know what I'm saying? Dang. I wouldn't let no one sit my body up like this. Running on the block with my 6 foot. I low-key hate this crack on this freaking camera. I feel like I cracked my computer screen, how realistic it is.
I don't know where you are.
Oh, you're right there. Oh, you was right there. Oh, 10-4. I understand that you are pissed, but that is not my problem. Do you know that, sir? Do you know about the fucking guard, Lord and Savior, and Christ you? Let me tell you about it. I'm gonna first close the door on you, Goofy.
Homie was trying to smell my cologne. There's only one person that can smell my cologne. Hell no, homie was all up.
Wait, I did it? Oh, freak, I did it. Oh, he's right there! Oh, no. What the freak? Of course, the one little freaking railing, the piece of freaking railing that's right there is what got me. That's why I just packed me up out of here like it was Amazon same day delivery at 11:59. What the freak? I ain't even get no chance to be real. Homie just poofed. Like I can't even see him. I literally can. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah. Okay. Round two. What is this? Round three? I lost me. Open sesame. Close sesame. This is BS. When I first did this, my doors are open. Close the door. He's already right there. Oh no, screw this. I'm running. I'm out of there. I'm going. Big rats. The left? Middle? Okay, back. Keep it pushing. Keep it running. Close the door. Keep pushing. I'm not even looking behind. I don't care. This dude's proved its point that he is with it. So, how many flight of stairs am I in a freaking genjutsu or something? Like, what the hell? I just keep going up. This. I don't know. I must. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. I mean, I'll be pissed too, you know what I'm saying? If I look like you, fool, you look ugly as freak, boy. You need some help, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I was about to say. Yeah, back up. 6 feet. Quarantine. Yeah. 3 feet. Alakazam. I don't think he's gonna be so happy. I ain't Billy. You know what I'm saying? Billy. Give me a B. Give me an I. Give me an L. Give me a freaking. What the freak? Oh my god. What the? Yo, you're trolling. You're trolling. You can freak off, Billy. Oh my. Freaking arm. You dirty punk. Where's my camera? So I can catch you in 4K. Nah. Keep that same energy. Thank you. Cause I'm finna go confirm my kill. I'm playing Call of Duty. I'm finna go confirm you like ain't nothing, dude. You ain't Jack. You ain't nothing but a let me make sure they feel this. You ain't nothing but a punk, you know? You're a buck up. But I'm king. So let me put you in your place and pack you up. Bang, bang. Goodbye. Get the freak up out of here, Billy. Yeah, die, Billy. Die, Billy. In 8K. In 8K. Oh my goodness. Oh my. This was a joke. Yeah. I don't say get out like I know where the freak to go. It's just that. Ladies and gentlemen, we just passed Billy. No, keep it moving. I ain't dying up in here. Hell no. Freaking move. Lucky Billy was a death for killing all the mother. But in life, there's always a bigger predator. How the hell is there coming? Keep it moving, fool. Ain't no one got no time for this. I don't know what he did to our body, but we're gonna keep it moving, I tell you what. He might have crushed, you know, our freaking intestines, you know, he might have just got a whole vasectomy or whatever the freak he just did. But we're gonna keep it moving, I tell you what. Cause guess what, mama ain't raising a punk. I don't know. I ain't gonna lie. W game in the chat. Scares, beautiful, but I ain't playing another. I ain't playing. I'll tell you what, I ain't playing no Outlast 2. I ain't playing no Outlast 2. Oh, exactly. You know, I can't. What the? Yo, I swear, yo.
No,
you punks just shooting me. Oh my god.
You have become the host.
I'm the host now?
Jesus, God, what is that thing? Get
it! Oh, I'm the wall rider now. Just because I ain't gonna say it, Adam, but you don't say it either, but we both know why that happened. Anyone that knows me knows why that just happened, because that's probably a secret ending right there, if you know what I mean. That was a secret ending. There's an original ending that we probably get to leave free. I tell you. Oh my goodness. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Outlast. After a month, I don't even remember when we started this. After like a month, we finally beat the game. 10 out of 10 game. 10 out of 10. Maybe we're gonna transition into something else, you know what I'm saying? We don't talk to the homies, all that stuff. Get all the stuff moving real quick. If you haven't already, if you have not already, go ahead and join the Discord. You know what I'm saying? We can just set up a little Discord for. Oh my goodness, I can't even post it in my own chat. This is crazy. Streamlabs, no. Don't shoot this. Alright, go ahead and post it. Boom. So if you haven't already, are we playing Phasma? Alright. Well, we can swap over to Phasmophobia.